Behind the wrap here is Sea Containers, which is an iconic building on the South Bank of London. What's going to be created here is a really big contemporary hotel and a brand new office in what was an iconic building on the South Bank here. Previously offices, it was originally built as a hotel, and we're bringing it back to its original configuration. 300,000 square feet, probably with the best views in London, of contemporary office with an extraordinary lobby. All of these adjacent to not only the restaurants of the hotel, with access to all of the services and the conference rooms there, but also all of the culture that's starting to really build up in this part of London. Not only the Hayward Gallery and the museums on this side, but also the Tate and all of the new architecture like the Shard, all that are going up right now.